So a lot of people don't understand that the Bible itself, which consists of 39 books in the Old Testament and 27 books in the New Testament, is actually an integrated system with a common theme about the person of Jesus Christ. It's woven from Genesis through Revelation. Now, Jesus said in John 5:39, he said, "You search the scriptures because in them you think you have eternal life, but it is these that bear witness of me." The Bible is about Jesus. If you put Jesus in every page, you'll be able to understand the total Word of God that much easier. The Spirit of God, who called the prophets in the Old Testament to write and the apostles in the New Testament to write, is the same Spirit through all of each and every book that exists in the Bible. So we can find the constant and similar themes through different books in different ways throughout the entire Bible. So God had the Bible written in basically three different languages: Aramaic, Hebrew, and Greek, over three different continents by 40 different authors over about a 1500 year period, give or take. And so we find in the Bible, through all these writings, through all the things that have gone on through history, a common theme of the person and work of Jesus Christ, the redemptive work of God, as he would seek to redeem his people through the blood sacrifice of Christ, Jesus the Messiah, God in flesh. And this is what the Bible is about. So whenever we look at it in the Old and New Testament, we want to look for Jesus, because that's what the Bible is about. That's who the scriptures are about. And that's what our lives are supposed to be about as well. And as we look at the Word, and as we see that Word, we should be seeing Jesus in it. And if you're not, you're not looking in the right places. Always look for the person and work of Jesus throughout the entire scriptures, and you'll be fine in understanding it and seeking to grow in your relationship with God.